some of these games have a playoff type atmosphere. Could you sense the crowd how enthused they were for this one tonight?
Yeah, great crowd. It was very lively in the building, and although there wasn't many goals, I think they liked what they saw out there. So for sure, two good teams that you know, we're trying to get into the playoffs here. Obviously, we have secure home ice, but this is a team we're chasing, and obviously it's tough to lose 2 points.
You wanted to get the two, obviously, here at home. You've been such a good road team. You get the next six on the road. You just have to pick up a couple of that.
Yeah, we got a long road trip coming up here. We've got a lot of good teams as well, so it's going to be a challenge for us, but I think just keep plugging away. I think if we play the way we played today, I think good things will happen, and hopefully we can do that and have a good road trip.
They block 9.